When my students are training to be heroes, there's always excitement in the air. And sometimes, students in the air, too. Flying does look like fun, doesn't it? Wurmler, wait! Gotcha! Sorry, Wurmler, but hamsters are not meant to fly.
And flying isn't always as easy as it looks.
I'm pretty good at flying with my jetpack now. But what I really have trouble with is flying with my jet shoes.
Sounds like you need more practice. Slip those jet shoes on and let's see what you can do.
No time! We've gotta go!
So my students rush to help, only to find a very slippery problem.
Look! They're slipping on ice!
Ice? Come on, team! Give us your hands! Gotcha!
Thank you.
Everyone is safe now.
But how did the sidewalks get covered in ice?
Maybe we can figure it out if we use our
superpowers of science!
Let's start by observing. What do we notice about this ice?
Well, it's really slippery, that's for sure.
And it's freezing cold.
But it's a warm day. So where did the ice come from?
Maybe from a super gadget. Thought projecting. Arctic Chill has a chill gadget that can make ice anywhere.
Don't you have a gadget like that, AJ?
Yes, I do. I made it just like the one Arctic Chill has, but my chill gadget is in my backpack at school.
Well, once we know what caused this problem, then maybe we can solve it.
The trail of ice seems to go that way.
Let's go investigate.